All right, here's a quick update for you. I plugged this in Thursday morning, and it is still powering the switch. It is Saturday afternoon, March 19th. So 2 days so far. We'll keep it going and see how long it lasts.